Yes, the schedule is very tight.
Okay, scene first, Cantonese and English and Mandarin. Okay, scene 中文英文之後國語啊。喺度咧係衷心感激咧過去兩個週末200,000、100,000上街嘅市民，仲有喺6月12日係為咗反對送中惡法付上沉重代價嘅每一個香港人。仲有好多我喺新聞片段同埋報紙見到，係去參與行動嘅學生，仲有好多我知道係連登討論區嘅網民，我都係好衷心敬佩大家喺呢場運動裏面嘅付出。好遺憾，因為雨傘運動嘅判監刑期，過去嘅5個禮拜裏面我都不能夠參與任何嘅抗爭。但我在監獄裏面看到電視直播，看到人群衝出下角度，看到大家面對著警方的暴力，看到大家面對著政權的打壓，大家依然是堅持努力不懈，我覺得是非常之感動。在這裡我是要求林鄭月娥問責下台，撤回惡法。我們不單止是要暫緩，我們更加是要林鄭月娥面對200,000的民意撤回暴動定義，亦都同時地是去停止濫捕檢控任何的示威者。林鄭是必須要為了現在的社會現況是去問責下台。香港人，我只能夠說，當林鄭月娥她做這個的專訪，她流的是眼淚。我電視上面見到她做專訪，我在監獄裏面想到的唯一想法就是他流的是眼淚，香港人流的是血。我希望政權是能夠是認清到現在事件的嚴重性，問責下台，完全撤回是唯一的出路。I serve all the jail sentence of Umbrella Movement and leave prison today. It's my honor and pleasure to join this movement.Unfortunately, I can't join rally or demonstration within the past few weeks, but now is the time for me to join this fight. It's time for us to urge Caroline to withdraw the extradition law proposal, and it's her responsibility to step down and to face how 2 million people already joined the fight and urge her to bear the political responsibility. In the future, I will join the fight and I hope more people can join our progress.在这天我终于坐远离开这个监狱，我希望更多的台湾人能够关注现在的情况。很多人说今天香港明天台湾，但面对中共的压迫，我觉得在习近平管制之下，今天香港今天台湾，一国两制在香港已经是一个失败的战况。香港人，我们在20多年前的时候，我们没有这个选择的机会。我希望台湾的朋友不会犯下香港的错误。我们现在要求香港的特首下台，而且要完全收回这个送中条例。I hope to show my support to protesters who have joined the civil disobedience rally day by day and even overnight after yesterday rally. At the same time, I hope international communities should realize that how Hong Kong people we show our spirit and dignity. We will continue to join our fight.
And Carrie Lam said sorry, is that enough?
Carrie Lam says sorry is not enough. Apologize is useless. Step down is not enough. 反送中的运动现在还没完结，但我相信更多的香港人会参与，而且我相信不管是香港、台湾，还有世界各地不同地方的香港或是台湾人，也会明白，在现在北京的压迫之下，我们需要团结起来，不管香港、台湾人都必须努力。其实咧，我觉得而家嘅情况咧，就系我离开咗监狱咧，都大概3個鐘頭多啲嘅时间。咁好坦白讲咧，我3副鞋襪咧，唔计件黑衫啦。咁其实咧，我全身着嘅衫咧，系5月16日咧，都系呢一套嘅。咁所以咧，我都要去了解多少少而家嘅状况。我都未见过屋企人。
Sorry, two more questions because he's in Aquarium.
The umbrella movement was 79 days. Should these protesters do more than that? Stop the city for longer?
Hong Kong people already do more than umbrella movement. We face the problem, we face the tear gas, but we have not. What we hope is under the crackdown of human rights in Hong Kong, our people around to realize that under the rule of President Xi, we have not decided. So there's no reason for people around the world to ignore this issue.香港眾志一直是反對送中條例，現在不是說誰做領袖，誰不做領袖，現在說的是香港人已經有200萬的民意，如果林鄭月娥懂做的話，其實她已經下了台撤回了惡法，那就一千都光了，現在我們說的是停止、濫捕、檢控任何的示威者，要去收回暴動的定義。 其實我哋五大訴求已經講得好清楚，而家根本唔係有冇領袖問題，而係林鄭呢個所謂香港嘅領袖，佢仲要蹉跎香港人幾多嘅歲月呢？林鄭月娥佢流嘅係眼淚，香港流嘅係血啊！
The next step should be Caroline step down and withdraw evil law. She is not capable at all to be the leader of Hong Kong.
我哋大家唔好喐啦，我哋因为咁样喐咧，走咧就死硬噶啦，所以我哋俾支风行先，好唔好？大家。